I really feel strongly about living our own truth, you know, listening to the voice of our own truth and living out of that place and not allowing doubt to step in and thwart that. And I really believe that when we can follow our heart, follow this truth, then we're living as close to God as possible. And so that's the advice I gave my daughter when she went off to college. I just said, be true to yourself. And if that means risk and it means living outside of the expectations that culture or other people have for you, that's okay, because that's your truth. So it is usually self-doubt that comes in to sabotage living, following our own thread and living out of our own truth.